So this portion of infighting is actual positioning, getting ourselves into position and ready to attack. So there's basically, if I'm in front of my man, three positions. Come on up and go ahead and cross your arms. Good. So I got shoulder, 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 shoulder. Those are the two main ones. The third one is infighting, is down the middle. So that's as if I have my man down here. Then he's going to shoot, shine, get out. But it's still a position that he's got to prepare for. But the ideal positions are shoulder, 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 shoulder. So here we're going to actually go this way. So you can see shoulder, 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 shoulder. If I get caught down the middle, that's where I am also. Come on back here. So we're going shoulder. We're going to do shoulder, shoulder. We're going to take a look at this. Is that my hands are going to go on his elbows. My partner's going to have his arms crossed. In his boxing stance, in his position, I'm gonna put my hands on his elbows. My elbows are gonna touch my body. If my elbows flare out, that means that I'm like dancing like a 12-year-old at a school dance, all right? I don't need that because when my elbows are tight to my body, that means I'm in position to shoot my short shots. If my elbows are far away, my short shots aren't gonna do anything. My short shots are my main punches because it's infighting. It's up close and personal. So again, hands are on his elbows. My elbows are close to my body. I'm close to my opponent, to my partner. My base is a little wider. Also, I want you to notice how my right foot goes outside of his right foot slightly, or outside his left foot slightly. Come on over here. So here's my base. I'm toe to toe. My foot is slightly outside of his foot. Shoulder to shoulder. I'm going to move my feet when I do it, up and over here. Now my left foot is outside of his right foot. I come back, and back, and back, and back, and back. Also notice, actually let's turn around. Also notice that in this position, that my head, I want to stay out of his firing range. His firing range is within his shoulders. So even if his eyes are closed and he throws a punch, I can still get hit. But I take my head from the outside, to the outside, to the outside, to the outside. Come on over here. Now you guys don't have to move at home. That's just for us, for camera purposes, to show you different angles. So now, also, on infighting, I want to widen up my base. It's not like I'm boxing. On infighting, I want to be the big oak tree. I have a good, stable base. Sit down in it, bend my knees. The man who gets low and gets leverage, he's the one that's going to control the action. If I get underneath the Vince's armpit here, I can bump him and control it. If I'm up and he gets underneath me, he can control me. So again, we're fighting for position. Shoulder, 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 shoulder. Keeping my elbows tight to my body. My elbows tight, tight, tight. Keeping my head to the outside. Also keep my nose looking at my man. Doesn't matter where I go, I keep my nose looking at my man. Good. Now, come over here. Over here. Good. Right here. Good. So that's basic positioning. Again, a wide base, you're the big oak tree. You gotta sit yourself down and root yourself. Keep your right foot to the outside of his left foot, slightly. When I step over, I take my right shoulder, my left foot goes outside of his right foot, slightly. Again, if I don't move my feet so my head stays within my base, I'm gonna be off balance. If I keep my feet here, I take my shoulder to shoulder, I'm off balance. My head is outside of my base. I need to keep my head inside my base at all times. So if my head moves, that means that my base has to move first so that my base can stay underneath my head. So now what we're going to do is a little drill. So that Ben's going to have three turns, I'm going to have three turns, he's going to have three turns. Ready?
Actually, you just go a few times. Go ahead. And give yourself in position for it. Good. Widen your stance a little bit. Nice. And go. Good. That's it. So go ahead and step that foot. If you need to step both feet, go ahead. It's just a positioning drill. Keeping your elbows close to your body. Keep your nose on your man. Always in it. Keep your nose looking at your nose towards your opponent. Good. This is excellent. Excellent. Because the partner, myself, I should not move at all. It should be a little bit of a pull, maybe, for the shoulders, but the twist. If he's pulling me in, then he's redirecting me. I want you to work around your opponent. So if he pulls me, my natural reaction would be to pull back. So he just wants to maintain that around me. So let's go again. So hands up. Yeah. Go ahead. And go. Three times. One, two, three. Back in position. Good. So now I want you to start left shoulder, lead shoulder, lead shoulder. The reason why is because that's my easiest one to base. My right shoulder is not going to happen very often. I'm off base, I'm off balance a little bit. Always maintain. So we start and finish in base. Go ahead. Three times, left, left. Good. You want to step with it? Good. Good. And stop. Good. Again. Here. Two.